crazy interested in numbers. And in my life, for various reasons, I weirdly learned how to count in many languages. So one day I thought, wait, this could be very, very useful for ASMR purposes. And so here I am. Today, tonight, for you, I'm going to count up to 10, from 1 to 10, in a series of languages, very different languages from one another, and I hope that I will be able to relax you. Imagine I'm counting sheeps, or you can imagine I'm counting kisses, or whatever. Just close your eyes, concentrate on my voice, the numbers, even if you don't understand me. You will be able to let yourself go to the sounds and the rhythm that is being created by the counting. So, let's begin. Uno, due, tre, quattro, cinque. Was Italian. You probably know that it's my language, my native language. That goes along. Uno, doi. Cinci, sciase, sciapte, opt, No. Kaksi, kolme, neljä, viisi, kuusi, seitsemän, kahdeksan, yhdeksän, kymmenen. Vianas, tu, tres, quatre, cinq, six, sept. Astoña, Devinia, Dashimt. And this was Lithuania. Let's go through some. Adin, Dva, Tri, Chitiri, Piet, Shest. Sim, Vosim, Tiviet, Desiet, and this was Russia. I've been wanting to learn Russian. Duration of my life. I fell in love with Russia when I was 11, and I never fell out of love. No matter what the world says, or no matter what's going on in the world. If you look at a map, if you hear the songs, the landscapes of a country, you might be able to fall in love. The world is beautiful, and every country is interesting. Sorry, I had to interrupt because someone rang my bell, and I thought it was someone who was living with me, but it wasn't. I don't know, it was maybe the mailman. Okay, this was my cat. Probably can hear the noise behind me. It's raining pretty hard. This is why I was also inspired to do ASMR. Rain sounds are amazing to me. I love falling asleep with some rain. And when I have to study, thus. This was Hindi. As you can see, we're still in the realm of Indo-European languages, so the numbers are quite similar. So let's go to a totally different place. Again, if I count in your language, please let me know. Sorry, tiny stones are very hard for me. But next year, I should be starting Chinese. I'm already studying Japanese. Oops, these were spoilers for my next language. And sorry for the sirens. It's raining hard, so I don't know, maybe there are a lot of crashes around each room after all. Ni san yon go doku nana Do Isa Dalawa Tatlo Apat Lima Anim Pito Walo Siam This was Tagalog or Tagalog, sorry. I think it's spoken by more than like a million people. It's spoken a lot, but I don't remember reading it among the most spoken languages. No, speaking about most spoken languages, I am missing. A very big, big popular language. Where is it? Here it is. Wahed Ithnan Thala. Hamsa Sitta Saba Tamania Tissa Ashara Let me know if I have some kind of weird foreigner accent in Arabic, or if my numbers seem like they come from a specific specific Arabic dialect region, because I know that, like Chinese, Arabic has a lot of dialects, and no one or very few people speak standard Arabic or standard Chinese Mandarin. Only students learning the language, I guess, learn the standard language. And people talking on television, I don't know. I really don't know. Let's go with this. Mbili. Tatu. Nne. Tano. Si. Nane. Tisa. Kumi. This is Swahili. I have much more, to be honest. I could count for 2 hours now. I'm gonna finish up with our language. I'm going to count from 10 to 1. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Four. Three. Two.